Hi folks, Carol and Mike here. We were looking for a way to get around Tokyo a little bit easier than just trains and taxis and buses all the time. It was never good to have to stay close to train stations and bus stations. We really couldn't explore. So we came up with an alternative solution.
A couple of weeks ago, I bought a bicycle. Not just any bicycle, an electric assist bicycle. You see them all over here in Tokyo. I had never heard of them before we moved here. But it's a great way to bring your groceries home, to schlep your kids around, to get from point A to point B more quickly. And I'm very happy that I got my little chariot. I love it. Anyway, so we decided that we were going to take a trip just to kind of test it out. We left our house and we went to Yoyogi Park a few miles away. And we videotaped it.
So we thought this would be a great chance to show what it looks like in Tokyo as we travel from our house right into the heart of Tokyo down at Yoyogi Park near Shinjuku. I hope you enjoy.
See you later. Bye.